Namaskar. On behalf of the SwarVishwa team, this is Suhas Joshi welcoming you to the program on Raag Yaman. Yaman is a very popular raag, has been used in so many popular film songs. The one song that comes to my mind though is from the movie Chit Chor. The song is sung by Shri Yesudas. Lyrics as well as music direction is by Shri Ravindra Jain. And the words of the song are Jab Deep Jale Ana. The song is available on various internet sites. Yaman is a member of the Kalyan Thaat. All the notes are in the Shuddha form except for Madhyam, which is present as Tivra Madhyam as opposed to Shuddha Madhyam. The most dominant note in Yaman is Gandhar, and the next dominant note is Nishad. So now let's take a look at the flow or the chalan of Yaman. Sa ni re ga ma pa ma dha ni sa sa ni da pa ma ga re sa ni re ga ma pa Madha ni sa, sa ni da pa, ma ga re sa. So as you can see, when we went up the scale, we started with sa, but then we went down to the nishad of lower octave. Then we jumped over sa or shadaj, and we jumped from nishad to rishab. So Ni re ga. Then a similar thing happened as far as Pancham is concerned. So we went from Madhyam to Dhaiva directly while jumping over Pancham. So the flow goes as Ni re ga ma pa. If you want to go to Dhaivat, you need to come back to Madhyam, and the way to get to Dhaivat from the lower notes is Ni re ga ma ga re sa ga ma dha ni Ni re ga ma pa ga ma dha ni Ni re ga ma pa ma dha ni. So there are several ways to get to Dhaivat, but you need to skip Pancham. And then coming down from the upper shadaj, you can use the notes consecutively. Sa ni da pa ma ga re sa. So the jumps that we observed, the one jump over shadaj and the other jump over Pancham, is not done when coming down the scale. So that's a very brief introduction to Yaman and its chalan. One of the features of Yaman, and also the one that's seen in the Kalyan Thaat, is a jump from Pancham to Rishabh in the descent. And so it goes something like this. Re ga re ga ma ga ma pa re sa pa re sa. So that jump really distinguishes Yaman from other ragas which might employ similar notes, or it in general it distinguishes the Kalyan Thaat from other thoughts that use similar notes or the Shuddha notes. So how does this song Jabadeep Jale Ana fit into the Yaman mold or the Yaman framework? So let's try to analyze. The song goes like this. Jabadeep Jale Ana Niregama Pamaganire Jabasham Dale Ana Niregama Pamagare Sansan Jabasham Dale Ana Niregama Pamagare Sansan Sanketa Milanaka Bhulana Jana Mama Madhani Nidapama Madhani Dapapa. So the phrase Bhulana Jana Madhani Dapapa Mera Pyarana Papa Magare Bisarana Niregama Pamareni. So the phrase Bisarana, it really is, it's composed with several notes, just four letters. Bisarana, it goes over Niregama Papa Niregama Pamareni. Yaman is an early evening rag and therefore quite appropriate for this song Jabadeep Jale Ana. Next we listen to a very popular ghazal by Mehdi Hasan Khan Saab, and the ghazal is Ranjish Hi Sahi.
अब तक दिल खुश फहम को है तुझसे उम्मीदें अब तक दिल खुश फहम को है तुझसे उम्मीदें अब तक दिल खुश फहम को है तुझसे उम्मीदें अब तक दिल खुश फहम को है तुझसे उम्मीदें ये आखिरी शम में भी बुझाने के लिए आ रंजिश सही विषम में भी बुझाने लिए दिल्ली दुखाने एक उम्र से हूँ लज्जत की रिया से भी महरूम, एक उम्र से हूँ लज्जत गिरिया से भी महरूम, एक उम्र से हूँ 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 लज्जत गिरिया से भी नहीं हूँ, एक उम्र से हूँ लज्जत गिरिया से भी महरूम, ए राहत जा मुझको रुलाने के लिए आ, ए राहत जा मुझको रुलाने कुछ तो
मेरे पिंडार मोहब्बत का भरम रख, कुछ तो मेरे पिंडार मोहब्बत का भरम रख, तू भी तो कभी मुझको मनाने लिए आ, मुझको मनाने के लिए आया दिल दुखाने के लिए
मोहब्बत का छुपाना है मोहब्बत माना के मोहब्बत का छुपाना है मोहब्बत माना छुपाना है मोहब्बत माना कि मोहब्बत का छुपाना है मोहब्बत चुपके से किसी रोज जताने के लिए किसी रोज जताने के लिए आया दिल की दुखाने के लिए जैसे 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 तुम्हें आते हैं न आने के बहाने जैसे तुम्हें आते हैं न आने के बहाने जैसे 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 तुम्हें आते हैं न आने के बहाने जैसे तुम्हें आते हैं न आने के बहाने ऐसे ही किसी रोज न जाने के लिए आए ऐसे ही किसी रोज न जाने आप से मुझे छोड़ के जाने लिए आ दिल ही दुखाने लिए आ
Yaman is often used to create two different types of moods, the mood of Shringar or love, as well as the mood of devotion or bhakti. In the songs we presented so far, we showed the mood of Shringar. Now we demonstrate how Yaman can be used for devotion. First, we present a bhajan by Guru Nanak Ji. Accompanying me on tabla is Shri Gopal Kalluri and on harmonium is Shri Nitin Damle.
Om Shri Anam. काम
घट ब्रह्म निवास तेहि घट ब्रह्म निवास जो नर दुख में दुख नहीं माने जो नर दुख में दुख नहीं माने जो नर दुख में Now we present Panchakshara Stotra in Raag Yaman. This stotra is very unique. The first shlok or the first verse begins with Na, the second one begins with Ma, the third one with Shi, the fourth one with Va, and the fifth one with Ya. So together this stotra projects the mantra Namah Shivaya, Raag Yaman. Hope you enjoy.
Ah. Vasishtha Kumbho Dhava Dota Mara
That brings us to the conclusion of this SwarVishwa program. On behalf of the SwarVishwa team, this is Suhas Joshi thanking you. And if you have any comments or questions, please contact me through the website suhasdjoshi.com.